everyone. Today we're going to look at seaweed. What kind of seaweed? We're going to look at bladder wrack and rockweed. We'll figure out the difference between them. Well, first off, here's a photo of what you're going to be looking at exactly of what this rockweed and bladder wrack. On the right is the bladder wrack, and on the left is rockweed. So, you want to look at the color of the seaweed, and the rockweed is slightly lighter than the bladder wrack. So when you're in an open area, like where I'm at right now, you can easily tell the difference of what's what. Right here, we got some bladder wrack and rockweed. And the way that you harvest is, I like to use a nice knife, and you want to harvest for salads or just eating about 2 inches to 3 inches, no more than that, of the newer growth of the seaweed. It will regrow back, but right now it's winter, so growing is not so much right now. But oh, and also, here's a photo of what the bladder wrack looks like during the summer when the big balls of bladder stuff all over them. So, here's how you harvest. So, you just come down, get a little piece, a couple inches long, and this is rockweed. A little chewy. I like the bladder wrack more. So, you just take a couple inches off, and that will regrow in the summer. Every 3 weeks, 3 to 4 weeks, actually regenerates during the summer the same way. So it's actually good sustainability to come and harvest. So, I like this more. So they're packed in nutrients, really good flavor when they're fresh. So I'm gonna be right here, munching away like a seal. And it's good tasting. I'm gonna put the knife away. So, like and subscribe, visit me at larkinswildedibles.com. See you there.